It's incredible stuff. In this world, especially of digital set extensions and computer graphics everywhere, I think I just expected a lot of green screen and very small sets. I thought it was going to look less impressive to the naked eye because it was all going to be done digitally later. And little did I reckon on Ridley's abiding love of doing what can be done in camera. And there were cathedral-sized sets, just awe-inspiring structures that as long as you were standing in the right place or walking in the right zone, made you feel like you were there. It was all shot in cutting-edge 3D, and so in the director's tent, there are these giant 3D monitors that are showing live 3D feeds from multiple camera angles, and you sit there with your silly glasses on, and you see what is... it looked like the Blu-ray. It was so perfect. The exposure and the color and the costumes and the sets and the actors and makeup, just everything so perfect that in this live feed running from a set that I could see outside the tent right over there, it looked like I was in a theater. You know, nothing needed to be done later in post. I don't think anything was done to the shots later in post. Little color timing, they're perfect. That's the way Ridley shoots. It's astonishing. Between the sets and the props and the lighting, the design of everything, what you see in the monitors in his director's tent is what you'll see on the screen in theater. And it's overwhelming creatively and artistically to see that happening in real time.